Yuma County Sheriff's Office is hoping some of you might be able to help them identify a man suspected of cashing counterfeit checks. In early September, deputies responded to businesses that received those counterfeit checks. The checks were drawn from a Vantage West bank account in August. The suspect appears to be in his 30s. If you have any information, you are asked to call 88 Crime, and you can remain anonymous.